Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 2 with Tetanol. We're currently in Merlin's house because, if I remember correctly, we just needed to save real quickly. And now we have a new episode at Hollow Bastion. We already locked both of those. That's all done. Hollow Bastion has an open one. Disney Castle's fine. Port Royal is good. Agrabah's good. Halloween Town is good. And Pride Lands are good. I pretty much know the answer to this already, but yeah. Oh, there is a key to lock here. Maybe another time. I'm gonna go ahead and go to Hollow Bastion. According to this, we need to head for Ansem's study. As we go through this area. Oh, that's right. Someone accidentally took over the Tron area. What I need to keep in mind, is whenever I encounter nobodies, I need to activate my drive. In doing so, it'll get me my final drive. Only work with nobody's name. That's the key to this. Bailey got torn apart. Oh, I thought I got on the... Let me see these treasure chests that I missed before. Yes, I understand you were extremely strong. Now die. Oh, interesting. I forgot about that technique. I have an additional finishing move on top of my finishing moves if I press triangle at the end of the combo. So I did miss some things before. Maybe I'll do a quick once over of the rest of the place. Yep, that's where we came from. That's where we can go. And here's our exit. Thank you. Oh, that is so getting equipped right now.
We'll be there soon, Tron.
Okay.
Me too. Let's head for the game grid. Great! The terminal works!
Let's go!
Now why would you want to go to the game grid? I don't like the game grid. I die on the game grid. She goes down in strength, but it would up my magic and my combo. Tough choice. What do I have right now? 39 and 33? I'm gonna leave it alone. Based on all the ones that I have here, the skill ring seems to be my best option. Because now I can add a bunch of other things. Counter guard. Counter attacks nearby enemies with attack while performing guard. Okay, that could be useful. Air combo boost. Negative combo. Definitely don't want negative combo. Go ahead and add that counter guard on. Could come in handy. On to the game grid. It had to be Light Cycle, didn't it? Isn't there a different game?
Finished?
Would be, if it weren't for the old loon's magic.
Old loon, you say?
I'm trying to work here.
Oh, I'll show you who's old.
Done! There you go, Leon. One homemade program. A loony wizard special.
This had better work.
I'm off.
Be on your guard.
Tron!
forgot I should probably assign the abilities after I do something like that. Oh, I was really hoping I can get once more. MP Rage or Aerial Dodge. I probably won't use Aerial Dodge. MP Rage it is.
Warning! User control is terminated indefinitely.
No good.
Leon, let me try.
This is your final warning. Stop at once.
Bon appetit. Don't talk with your mouth full.
What? What are you loading?
Nothing's come in yet.
Leon! Come on!
There.
All right!
Like? This is very strange.
That's Morgan's magic!
Huh? There's a power booster for me. And flight routines for the solar sailor.
Meaning we're set?
Well, like you users say, we won't know till we give it a try. We'll need a sailor to reach the MCP, so let's get to the simulation hangar. You've got to keep a lookout. The MCP isn't going to just let us waltz in.
Good job, Jinxes. I like that you did that turn.
The MCP is straight ahead.
Time to settle things for good.
Well, looks like I'm about to get another torn page for Pooh's book. Or Calcum Plus. That's always a good thing to have.
There.
Cosmic Arts. Oh, I really should have read what that was. Alright, let's see what's in my item list here. Cosmic Arts. Okay, it wasn't a summon. There it is. Highly increases strength and magic and extraordinarily increases maximum AP. Guess what you're getting right now, Sora? Oh, That's right, I already gave him his abilities. Let's see if these guys have any more that they can do. Doesn't look like it. What about Goofy? I can finally put once more on there. Now, even if the MCP has some crazy combo, I shouldn't go down from it. No, not that. You should get... which one does magic? This one. You still don't have anything else. Nope. Yeah, why not? That way I don't have to redo this configuration every time.
Persistent, Tron.
I'm also better than you.
We would have made a great team.
Now for the MCP.
This thing is the MCP?
That's it. Ugly, isn't it?
Tron, don't you understand? We don't need users. We've advanced. They're superfluous. Be a part of me, and together the world will be ours to control.
MCP, you still don't get it, do you?
Sark! Sark! Functions are now yours.
Thank you. We can delete here. Oh. That's... It requires John's help. That must be... Okay, good. Just had to make sure that wasn't totally ruined.
Data error detected.
Try back in the game.
Back off. Running executable. Running executable.
No, that is not what you're supposed to do.
Eliminate all threats. This is our best for you, sir. Eliminate all threats.
Let's do that delete now, Tron. Come on.
I see Tron has a silly side, too.
I learned it from you. Of course, I do have my silly limits.
Okay, then I'll tweak your program when I get back to the user world.
You? Maybe we better not try that.
Aw, how about it, guys? Singing Tron? Dancing Tron. Sound good?
Yeah!
Okay, fine. But before I crash, Sora, Donald, Goofy, and all the users out there,
Thank you. You really helped me. You made me so much stronger. You taught me what friendship is truly all about. And I'll never forget it. As soon as I met you, I knew we were going to defeat the MCP and free the system. Isn't this what users do when they're sorry to say goodbye?
It's a first for me.
Gorsh, Tron, it's like a promise that we'll see each other again real soon.
Okay, well then. I promise.
Where are you going? Oh. Tron!
In town. The only Heartless left anywhere are the local variety. And it looks like there are fewer than before.
Now if we can just get those three back in one piece... You're here!
Welcome back!
How's the town?
A-okay!
Not a single trace of the MCP either. Everything's back to normal. We made it.
Hey, why the long face? What happened?
Tron just disappeared.
And he promised we'd see him again.
What's happening?
Greetings, friends. System is up and ready for user input.
Tron!
Stay in touch.
Yeah.
And bring out Boy!
Hey, stop that. It tickles.
Tron is ticklish?
How about this?
Please stop that.
I think Tron's been hanging around those guys too much.
Wait, wait, just a moment. I want to show you something I dug up from the system archives. You can see the town back when it was first built.
That's right. I remember now.
Just like the old days.
I'd be fascinated to ascertain as to when the town got such a dreadful name as Hollow Bastion.
You know, this town had another name once.
Hmm?
Radiant Garden.
also some sprinkles fall down, and now it's called the Radiant Garden. Okay, then. Let's go back to the Radiant Garden. I know, you guys are probably dying for me to go to the world that never was. But, for now, we're gonna call it here. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time.